The LA Clippers will be playing another preseason game tonight at the Stan Sheriff Center.
The team is hoping fans have a much better experience. Hundreds complained of poor planning, saying they missed much of Sunday's game because it took so long to get inside the arena.
Yeah, some had been waiting in line for almost 2 hours. One of the reasons at least, slow entry because NBA protocol calls for increased security, and that means checks not only at the gate, but also you have to go through a metal detector. They had a hard time just getting into the arena. Well, tonight they're doing it again.
Sarah Madison joins us now with more information.
Good morning. Just so we don't have a repeat of Sunday's incident, organizers are going to open the arena early, 30 minutes early. They're also asking fans to come early and minimize what you bring in because your items will be searched prior to entry. Now, it's rare to see an NBA game in the island, so of course the game on Sunday was going to be a popular one. The line stretched all the way to the parking lot with people trying to get in. One of the reasons entry was slow is because NBA protocol calls for increased security and the search of items being brought into the arena as people entered. People also had to go through metal detectors. The game organizers, AEG facilities, are taking responsibility for this and are offering complimentary tickets for tonight's game for those who missed the first quarter of Sunday night's game. To get your complimentary tickets, you need to pick them up at the Stan Sheriff Center, which opens at 9 o'clock in the morning. You also need to show them your scan ticket from Sunday's game. Reporting from UH, Sarah Madison for Wake Up Today. Back to you at the desk.